به کردی جان جیان آزادی محسا ایتا بخورا می کردستان جان جیان
جن جیان آزادی
زن زندگی آزادی
زن زندگی آزادی زن زندگی آزادی زن زندگی آزادی
زن زندگی آزادی برای روز اجازه اجازه بیجازه برای روز اجازه
For me, as a runner, my black had a long hair is a symbol since I'm a child, and I take my symbol for my sisters in Iran. This is for you.
icazet, bir icazet.
Cannot allow for our sisters, for our brothers, for our families to be slaughtered for no reason. She was oppressed, she was murdered because her hair showed. And in the process of this, she essentially was the spark that set off the powder keg of revolution in Iran. The Iranian people were once our close friends and allies here in Israel. And we still love them. We still love you, Iran. And we will stand in fierce and loyal solidarity with the people of Iran, with the people of Kurdistan, and with all of the people throughout the world against oppression, against violence. We are with you. We see you. We hear you. We stand with you, and we will continue to fight for you. Thank you.
אם תרשו לי אני גם אגיד כמה מילים.
מחר משטר האיראני איננו, חמאס לא יהיה, חיזבאללה לא יהיה, ג'הד האסלאמי לא יהיה, כל הכוחות, המשטרות, משמרות המהפכה בסוריה לא יהיה, פצצה אטום לא יהיה. אתם יודעים איזה גן עדן יהיה לנו רק אם המשטר באיראן